Spider. Spider.
Okay.
Best first episode ever.
Hey, what's up, guys?
And a cliche g'day, everyone.
This is Mr. Damon and...
Carrot Top, of course. Unmistakable. Welcome to...
Our survival series.
This is so well coordinated. Welcome to A Day with a Carrot.
There we
it's
go.
A day, and it's a carrot. It's not only a day and a carrot, but it's melons. Melons. Melons.
Melons.
Melons. Put your melons away.
I don't have melons. You do.
Wait till the new skin comes in, and I definitely will. So we are playing Melon Survival, and this is a... Shut up. This is a map that's been created by Brick. It's available for you to upload from Planet Minecraft. We will have all the links in the description below. Dave, would you like to take us through the challenges?
Sure. This was not here on the original map, but I was able to put up the challenges that are up on Planet Minecraft. There are a lot of them, as you can see. Craft a bucket, build a cobblestone generator, make a melon house by day two. We're starting out on day one, so we might want to get cracking on that.
Yeah.
Find the three hidden chests, craft a bed, make a wheat farm, make a pumpkin farm, make a farm. Go to the nether, find the grass, find all the animals, farm, tame the wolves, which there are wolves right here. Doggies!
Yay, doggies! Woof!
Catch fish, craft five books, craft a painting, find the secret zone, mob spawners, monster trap, snow golem, ancient library, find the abandoned mineshaft, and this one.
And this one.
This is the hardcore challenge that we're probably going to fail at.
No doubt. Don't eat my melons.
Okay. Oh, yeah, and go
it
to
sounded...
the end. Yeah. Go to the end and defeat the Ender Dragon, which is another hard challenge we may not do. What?
And I can't farm.
Oh.
Can't? We're currently playing on Mr. Damon's server.
And I need to slash... You know what?
What?
You add... Try now.
Okay. Take three. Actually, wouldn't it be easier for me to... Yay! Except I don't chance breaking the leaf blocks, because I reckon you miss out on saplings doing it that way.
Nope. Actually watched a Minecraft myth-busting, and they spawn at they drop at the same rate whether you break them or whether you let them drop naturally.
Fantastic. Okay. Did I just hear you pick up one? Did you get one there?
Oh, I got a log. I don't have any sap.
Damn it.
Please. Uh-oh. Oh, I got one!
Yay! And straight back in. There we go.
Oh.
But you've always got to put it straight back in if it falls out.
Ooh, apple.
Oh, nice. Oh, well, I might get defeated in this hardcore challenge, but... Oh, hang on. So we've got wood. Meh. Let's just do something with said wood. Boom. Hello?
Hello. Yes. Hi.
It didn't want to give me the crafting bench that I just crafted, so I've lost wood.
I see it. It's in your hand.
It's totally I'll place it down and it's
hi.
It was invisibrew. It was totally invisibrew. Wow.
It spawned right in my face.
Don't you hate it when they do that?
Okay. Let's make a pick.
Well, I have the pick. Maybe if we spare the wood. Because I'm already picking. Oh, chest! Chesticles!
Already?
Chesticles! I was going for the coal.
Oh!
Dirt. You can has that. I'll get more stuffs.
You have wood on you. You have one more piece of
wood. I has three. You can has them.
Okay. I'm going to make a chest. Oh, you know what? I don't need to make a chest.
There's this one! The lesson I learnt from doing my, sunken... Get your face out. My sunken island.
We're ending day one, and we have not built a melon house yet.
Well, if we can get a silk touch pickaxe...
We don't need to. We can craft melon blocks.
No, we can't.
Yes, we can. I've done it.
Okay, try it again then, smarty pants. I'm waiting. Waiting for this one. It wouldn't be a day two challenge.
Carrot.
Yeah?
Look in my hand.
Fantastic! Alright, get to building. Who was it? Somebody was in the call with us the other day and they said they tried it and it didn't work.
Yeah, he was trying a 2x2. You need to craft 3x3.
Furry muff. Why is it? It should be a day one challenge then, really. It seems a little too easy.
Yeah, I don't know.
Uh-oh. Zambies! No weapons! You didn't torch! Oh my god! The man with the torches didn't do anything with them! We're stuffed. I don't know about you, but I'm hiding in the melons. And day number one, I built a melon house. I'm just watching the carnage. Get your ass in here! But no. Don't bring the zombies with you.
I'm not going in there. Ow. Ow.
Do you want some cobble?
I'm actually having quite a bit of fun with this. Oh, on?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. There we go. I had a little bit of video lag, and okay.
Behind you.
Oh.
Oh no, the carnage, and there's a spider coming for you.
I see that. That's gonna kill me. The zombies are easy. The spider's gonna kill me because it jumps in.
And there's a creep coming.
I don't care about the creeper. I'm at half a heart. I'm gonna die.
And I'm watching the whole thing.
Spider! I need to just focus on the spiders. Ah!
Oh, no!
Zombie!
There's an Enderman walking around with a melon in his hand.
Oh,
filthy.
No.
Filthy bastard!
Okay, how many... I have 43 melon pieces. I need to craft a sword.
We need our crafting bench. I've got 11 cobble. You've got a zombie behind you. Zombie behind you. Oh. It's gonna get you. That would be that zombie behind you that I just mentioned.
I have cobble. I have enough to make a sword. If I can get there, I can make a sword.
Okay. Okay. I'm just watching you on Zoom at the moment. Spider.
Okay.
Best first episode ever.
There we go.
Nice.
Skelly die.
Well, yeah, kill the skelly, because then we can get bones to bone meal the tree.
I don't know if you dropped any. You know what? While I'm doing this, I should be putting torches down.
Whilst I'm in the middle of dying.
Are you?
No, not me.
No.
I'm coming out for my crafting bench.
Ah. Oh shit! I'm gonna. Oh no! 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 They can kill me. You can kill
gimme,
me.
Gimme! Run, carrot, run!
Eat the apple! Whoa! 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 What the f-
Enderman?
Yeah!
I heard it.
It's like teleporting all over the freaking place.
He loves it.
And I actually ate a rotten flesh to stay alive, and it did not give me hunger.
Fantastic.
Okay, so creepers I don't care about. The skeleton.
We should tell you guys we do actually have creeper griefing turned off. We're in a small part of a bigger server, so I'm not going to go into details, but just to put it out there.
Yeah.
Creeper griefing is turned off.
I just watched a creeper blow up in my face. No damage.
Ew. Alright, I've got two sticks and I'm using one of them for a sword because I actually think it's very necessary.
I think I have most everything lit up here. We have a creeper in with and a skeleton in with our wolves.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, yes. I was able to kill the skeleton and not anger the wolves. That there.
So we're gonna make a melon house in here.
I think we might. We might just call that our melon house. We did the challenge. I'm at half a heart.
Do you have the bone meal?
I have two bones.
Can you get mealy on that tree?
Yes, I can.
That's right, I got some too.
Yay! Ooh.
Oh, it's a nice big fat one as well.
Yep.
Normally we hate them. Under this circumstance,
you love them.
We love them.
Okay, so I'll take the chest into our house.
Oh no, you little bastard!
Oh, I don't want to.
Where is he? Where is he?
Got him. Look out, there's another one coming. I don't know where they're coming from. Oh, I think I...
Over the top.
Oh, I think I see there's a dark area over here they're spawning in. Right? Yeah. I only have one torch left. But yeah, they're spawning on the walls. That's what it is.
Yeah, I've got some coal that I got from the lava pit.
Is that... Oh, it was like, did our tree randomly turn into gravel?
No, I'm starting at the top.
Okay. Did you start building a melon house?
Yep.
Okay. I'm going to, as well. Let's craft some melon blocks.
Stop! Oh, mother F. That awkward moment when you're in the middle of breaking something and you accidentally right-click a gravel block in its place. I got 2.5 hearts of health and only, 2.25 of food, of hunger remaining.
Okay. Well, I have plenty of rotten flesh if you wanna.
I've just gotta kind of avoid the eating the melons. Because we're tougher than that.
There we go. I'm hearing
it. You know what we need with all of those mobs that are spawning? We need those puppy dogs.
We do. We
need
some
wolfies. We
should have saved some of those,
Oh, shit. We had bones, didn't we?
We had bones. We should have saved them.
Damn it.
Oh, I have. I has two bones.
Okay. Let's get some of the wolves.
Well, we might get one.
Ignore the
creature. Don't be a dick. I loves you, puppy. Be my puppy. Be my... Meh. Be my puppy. You suck. Fucking dog. Shall we get some more dirt down too, Mr. Dirtman? I has another sapling here.
Oh, I have more dirt.
Yeah.
I have more dirt. And I have 4 saplings.
I have got one more, and I've also got a stack of 64 wood, which is now a stack of 62, because I want some sticks. I don't know why I'm crafting an axe, because it doesn't make a difference on melons. Oops.
Yeah, okay.
You may as well just fist melons.
Yep.
Melon fisting.
That could be... How is that even possible?
So if we don't get this melon house done by the end of today, we haven't completed one challenge yet.
No, we haven't. Okay, that is all but one of the dirt. I'll put this one down.
I love it how when everyone plays with me, they pronounce dirt like dirt, like I do. The dirt. That dirty dirt.
Ooh, well, I have plenty of melon. I have plenty of... Hi.
Hi.
I didn't see you there.
I'm bashing melons. Melon basher. Just peering over your shoulder.
This one, and this one, and this one, and this one, and this one.
Don't! I always try doing that, and it doesn't let me. It's being a poo. Oh, mother F. God, I hate my life. Start that again. I will do it manually.
There we go. Okay. I have a starting of a house. Starting of
Yay.
A house.
This is going to take me forever.
We have a ton of saplings down right now, by the way.
Lovely.
And there's more coming down.
You did space them?
I did not. Oh!
Because the closer they are, the more entwined their leaves are, and the less leaf blocks we get.
Fuck. Okay.
Carrot logic.
Yeah, carrot logic. I'm going to redo this then. Ignore the grunts of frustration that are going to be emanating from over here.
Okie dokie. Okay. The episode of running back and forward. Yay.
Yeah, I might be shortening this out a little bit. So how much dirt do I have? I have 11. So... three rows of four?
Two, three. Oh, Skelly!
Where?
I can't get him because I've got less than two hunger and just over two hearts remaining.
I've got almost full hearts and full hunger. And he didn't even shoot once at me.
Damn it. Did you get bones?
I did not.
Ah. Well, I've got us some iron. It might be worth us holding on to it until... oh, I shouldn't do that. Until we know what to do with it. I don't know. What's your opinion? It's only six pieces at this point.
Yeah, let's hold on to it. We can smelt it into the ingots.
Ingot.
Okay. They're spaced a little bit. Ow! I fell in a hole.
That's what he said.
Okay. If you say so.
Boom. Okie dokie. More melons!
I'll tell you, there's not a shortage of melons.
Jokes. Many jokes.
Yes. Yes.
Damn it! Okay. This'll have to open up, I reckon. We'll be able to have a nice farm here. When we get enough stuff.
Oh, yeah. I keep hearing, like, lava sounds, like things are falling in lava. Where'd the craft bench go? Where'd the crafting bench go?
It's in our house.
Oh. Oh, okay. And...
a house isn't a home without a crafting bench.
I think I might be able to finish the house. I think I might be able to. I might. Might. Yes!
Yay! Ah, and a tree popped up right when you did that then.
Yep. Oh, and you put a door in. Okay. I'm gonna...
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have cobble?
Yes. Oh, nice wooden floors.
Ooh, you know what? We need a cobblestone generator. We need a bucket.
That's what we need. I only have 6 cobble. Let me just get some more to make a furnace. 1 and a 2 for a furnace. Because I still have that coal. But we've got trees coming in now, so...
Yep.
Bum-ba-dum, ba-bum-bum-bum. Furnace! Where should furnace go? There.
In the hole that I made for it.
That was the plan. I'm going to keep some of that coal for more torches.
Yep.
Which well,
we
I
shall
do. If we
get wood going, we can get charcoal, but...
This is true.
Another tree popped up.
I've got another 12 torches now, so... Look at that. Look at that. Can I start getting... Can I parkour up... Oh! I just heard a zombie die, and I didn't... It wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no, I'm not... I'm starving, so I'm not getting any...
Oh, okay.
Any
here,
sprint.
Here, here, here. Come back. I threw some things at you.
Oh, that's abusive. We haven't done too badly with this no eating melons challenge, though.
We haven't, which is surprising. I thought we'd be failing miserably.
All right, what do you reckon, Day? I reckon as far as episode number one, this is a brilliant start.
I think before we end the episode, we need to check the challenge board and see if we've done any of them. Because we built the melon house.
Yes. So shall we remove the signs?
That's kind of what I was thinking, yeah.
Yeah?
Let's see. Craft a bucket we haven't yet. We could easily, though. We probably have those little iron done now. Make a melon house by day 2. We did. Yay! Boom. Craft a bed, make a wheat
bed, wheat, pumpkin, sugarcane, yeah. You let me know if we've done anything else.
I think it's the only one we did. Where'd you go?
Bucket.
Oh, bucket! Yes.
Bucket. Bucket. Okie dokie. Where shall we have our cobblestone? I like it right here in front of the door. I'm going to bash it with some rotten flesh.
Okay.
Oopsie. Thanks for that. That's like my favorite thing. Okay, first things first. Water? In yeah. And... Lavas? In yeah. Pa-ching! You were about to do it again, weren't you?
Kind of.
Pet peeve number 27.
Your
cobblestone
you're...
generator.
There we go.
Whee!
Hello?
Whee!
Oh.
Cobblestone generator challenge achieved. This one. This one. This one.
This one.
Boom. And a bucket. Wasn't bucket one?
I already got it.
Ah! Beauteous.
That's three Let's challenges some... done.
I reckon we need to light up this shizzle manizzle as well.
Yeah.
You got your way on top of the thingy.
Ooh,
I've got eight torches left. Doesn't really matter that to... Boom. We're totally not going to be able to light the entire area up.
No, we're not.
But look at this. Look what we've done. Look what we've done.
I'm still having a distinct lack of tools on my end, though. All I have
and there's a zombie coming.
All I have is a... Where's the zombie?
Over that way.
Oh.
My avatar can't point in the direction.
Ooh, you dropped a potato.
Fantastic. And I'm just going to get this Melington.
Ow! Oh, shit.
That one.
This is bad.
It's not. I got him.
Thank you.
You're just there holding some melons.
Yes, I love holding melons.
I bet you do. All right, guys, thank you for joining us. This is the end of our episode one of the Melon Survival. And I better not do that too much because I'll break our house.
Yes, you will.
So just remember to comment, like, subscribe. If you're watching this on my channel, head over to Dave's. His link will be in the description below, and vice versa, because if he doesn't do it, I'll kick his ass. Honestly. If he doesn't,
I'll
hack his channel and like blanket I'll dislike every. Don't point your ass at me. You should see what that looks like from my view. But
I'll do it.
But so as I always say, folks, remember, say g'day to your neighbor, and
see you next time.
Woo!